Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Spider-Man 2. Hope everybody's having a lovely day. If you're not on this video, cheers you up. Now let's hop right into the game. Once again, please like, subscribe, if you haven't. If you have to, you do. You know, subscribe later. I really do appreciate it if you do subscribe. Alright. So, damage dealt. Mid-air increases, and just repairing, and yeah, not just doing the freaking mid-air punch, just did more damage. It's getting way easier. Alright, let's make the combustion burst. Alright, skills. Can't do anything new for Miles. Can't do anything new for Peter, so let's just read something. Circle after an air attack to spring behind your air enemy line, you dodge and continue your combo. Give me that now. That's still useful. What's this? After a chance for free gadget shot at end. Just repairing a light enemy kind of talking. Yeah, do that. That's gonna make you probably parry a little bit more. And yes, reward is super low. Actually, no, I haven't used the prowl rack yet that I wanted to use. Let me just try not to hit the main mission, because right now I don't want to do the main mission. I just want to do whatever the hell this is. Find out what this is and like that. And after I do that, I'll do the rest of them and then I'll do some side quests.
That looks like one of Beck's Mysteriums.
Mysterium is infected with a virus or something, and it's trapped someone inside. If you execute the breakpoint condition, the system should reset. Just try not to get hurt in the process.
How would I get hurt if it's just an illusion?
That, my friend, is what we're trying to find out.
What? That makes still make some sense. Feel all these. Alright, so I can do it in under a minute. That's cool. Alright, just don't make me do stupid crap like you did last time.
Spider-Man, midway hero.
Bro, I'm a stereo boss fight.
I don't know where I am! Help!
Just sit tight. I'll find you.
My illusions will never die. What?
Spider-Man? What do you see in there?
Bunch of bad guys, including Mysterio!
I know this will sound awful, but the moment I believe that this crew, Mysterio, is a being like corrupted our Mysterios. They are trying to frame me by using weaponized illusions to torture people!
We believe that if you defeat
these anomalies, we will be able to save the hostage. And moreover, the more efficient you are at dispatching these anomalies, what went wrong?
You want me bugging Cole by fighting these weird green soldiers? Okay.
Alright, I'm probably out the prayers again.
I promise, this poison gas is not. Tick-tock,
Spider-Man.
What is wrong with you?
I think I did it.
I need to retry that. That was horrible.
I thought I was lost forever.
It's okay.
Replay. That was freaking horrible. Why is my focus bar gone? Oh my god. Where's my... Why did we get rid of the restart freaking... Yeah, let's get rid of the best feature that they had in... Miles Morales, where you can just retry it if you screwed up in the middle of it. Let's get rid of that feature, because that makes perfect sense. Freaking retard. God, just run in things.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter.
Damn, I dodged it. Especially do it in a minute. Screw you, game. Really. Just honestly, screw you. Come on. Freaking retry. This is retarded. Tricking abandoned challenge here. That's like the best thing I can. Why did he freaking do that instead of going after a guy? I don't understand this game. Could you launch him? Oh my god, just restart the freaking last checkpoint. Oh my god. This is annoying. Does it look like I want to go after this guy? I want to go after this one or someone that's actually on the field. This is annoying. This really is annoying.
What you see may not be real.
But you're paid. Put me in the freaking web. Screw this game. You got a minute to do this retarded bullcrap challenge. What's the time? So it puts me away from every single guy. Screw you, game. Really, go screw yourself. This is annoying me. What the hell do you mean that guy wasn't taken down? He was against the wall. I webbed him. He was against the wall. Why would you go over there? I give up. I'm about to give up. This is annoying me.
Welcome to the intersection of mind and matter.
Why are you not going there? Oh my god, this game is annoying.
I shall be your white rabbit, Spider.
I'm done.
There's no way you can get three goddamn stars on that. That's retarded.
Thank you for waiting.
Shut up, Miles. You're useless. That is just annoying. Yeah, you can really do that enough time. Yeah, give me like, why couldn't the minute and 30 seconds be like that? That makes no sense. There's no way I was getting three stars in it. The Miles ones, they were a little difficult, but they were at least possible. That one's not freaking possible. That just makes no goddamn sense, honestly. I need at least a minute and 30 seconds to get that done. That was not a minute. This actually better be possible. This one better be freaking possible. I'm actually done.
Stay where you are.
Just to get these done at the end.
Guys, got no
for
you. For some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
See, here's a more doable time.
Hello? This illusion is an illusion.
I better not count as time. I'm actually gonna freak out. I've only taken out 5 guys, there's no way. What?
You gotta find that fake Mysterio.
That's not fair.
Impossible. Now back to the other guy.
I press the 2 buttons that let me do a finisher. You know what it does? It doesn't do crap because this game is stupid. I hate this
game.
Stay
where you are. I'll find you.
This is just annoying.
Got news for you. For some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
Ground, you retard. This game is actually starting right now.
What just happened?
Go after the freaking Mysterio, Mario. The goddamn demons.
Now back to the other guy.
Alright, come here. Ryan Hell. This is actually annoying. Come here.
Doing this.
You see how much more time it gave me compared to the last one? Is that actually possible?
I thought I was gonna die! You're out of danger now.
That one was actually possible, not the other one. Oh my god, I don't wanna look at this stupid Mysterio prong, whatever. I wanted to be. I don't understand why they don't make it a different plane. I'm annoyed. Bro. I don't want to look at freaking Mysterio right now because it's really annoying. I want to boss fight Mysterio, not some stupid cast. Didn't like he's in the first game, didn't like him now. I eventually did that over with Donald. Right now.
Was it you rocking the title for Thor?
Spider-Man Wars.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party. Like someone else is tracking them. Exactly. I just need to figure out who. Collect any others you can pull.
Mystery begins. 1 minute and bit 45 seconds. Alright, that was too bad.
Hopefully. Is
there
Spider-Man? Help! Help!
Don't worry. Sorry, yeah, no.
I'll find you. Destroy them all!
I don't need to go in this one either. Come on, go against the fucking wall! The first one was retarded. There's no way that first one's even possible. I don't understand why it keeps, like, why it hesitates a lot. Alright, this last one. Right, 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Ernie Dash has to kill. Fight. Knockout.
What is this? Help!
six finishers.
Where'd they go?
God damn. Didn't want to land. I want to fucking. So you use the ability. Thank you. No, no, this is unfair. I swear that last one didn't get freaking. Yep. You know what? I'm probably gonna get red. But I'm in the air. Damn. Yep, I know I get red. This is stupid. That was cool right there. I mean, there's no way in hell you can do that. At least right now.
Is it over? Oh my god, thank you. You'll be safe now.
Could've just been enemies. No, we gotta make finishers, I think. Screw you, game. You're an actual piece of garbage. Whoever came up with putting the challenges back in the game, I really hate you. Yeah, let's put everybody's least favorite thing back in the game. Because everybody loves challenges. Freaking hate challenges. Oh, stupid suit. I'm not happy right now. Freaking annoyed me. Give me focus. I need focus upgrades. Focus rewards by abilities increased by 10%. Then it's attached to me. Just give me this. Of course, I can't have that because they're a piece of garbage.
fast. Don't be helpful. Time over is fine. Oh, that's the crappy song in the trailer. So, leap off, bounce. Sure. Oh, I only have one.
Get this.
Call you back in a sec. Someone's asking their special one. But it looks like got out of hand.
I'm just a fast travel wait. Do I have it on here?
Did they ever do it like one of those gender reveal things?
Sounds less dramatic than that. I think it's kind of sweet.
Yeah, you're right. Okay, on my way.
Alright, Dan, now fast travel. Wrong place. Let me fast travel up there. I want to get some of these side missions done. I'm done nothing.
Sorry, I'm back now. And I'm all ears.
Hey, get this. It looks like these imposter spider bots are getting pinged by some third party.
But someone else is tracking them?
Exactly. I need the rest of these messages. So the rest of these deer crap.
Collect any others you can find. I need all the data I can get.
Nice one, Gink. That is one step closer to solving.
What the hell is that? Is that the fire, or is that just a smokestack? Alright, that's a fire, that's a mission, that's a weak.
Seems like you might need some spider help.
Yeah, I had everything planned out. The clues, the screens, the art, the people, everything has to be perfect.
Whoa, okay, I got you. Can you explain a little slower? What happened?
Okay. I want to ask someone to help coming, but he's special. I could just do flowers or chocolate. I got some screens, and I want to light them up with the message, but the generator's busted. The guy who rented it out to me won't answer. What a scam.
I think I can help.
Thanks. I rented the generator from Reynolds & Company Rentals. I'll send you the address.
On it.
Thank you. Can't keep some. Come up on the board. It's an ordinary rental transaction. Alright. Yeah, I'm just watching, right?
This is for the best. Salesperson.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Glad to help. Your client asked me to look into a delivery delay. I guess we got our answer.
Yeah, about that. I'd love to deliver this thing, but those idiots already did so much damage. If she's salvageable, it'll take weeks of repairs. Mind delivering the bad news for me?
Can do. Better call Vijay and give him the bad news.
Tell me something.
Well, it's news. Generator's busted.
Wait. Okay, I'm not out of ideas yet. Just come back. I've got something else in mind.
Since the generator's no good, does BB have any backup ones?
I know they keep generators on the roof, but they're all overpowered for my setup.
We blow a fuse. Unless we find something underpowered, I should be able to pick up that low voltage frequency.
And your electrical powers would fill in the rest.
Theoretically. Worth a shot.
Or a shock.
I've got a friend who would love that joke. activated.
See? That should work great. Mind can hit your special spark.
Got the voltage we need. Now we just gotta route it to the ground floor.
Yes! I knew you'd figure it out.
Maybe I could connect these power nodes.
Just texting me. What? A whiteboard. Oh, Vijay, what are you up to?
Yeah, because nobody would see that shadow.
Wait a sec. That's the equation he helped me with on our first date. Study session. Study date?
Spider-Man, that's the first clue. Mind flipping it?
Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Okay, what is this? Aw, that's the movie we saw when we had our first kiss. Look, racist lip balm and all. But still, best kiss ever.
Spider-Man. Poster is stuck. Can you give it a tug?
Oh. V-shape must be in the quad.
Time for the big reveal? Find a seat, grab some popcorn.
Better start making us money.
V-shape, this whole thing has you written all over it. I've always known you're a special guy. And I'm lucky you're my special guy. I love you, Lucas. Home? Not exactly.
I don't know. Gotta be something I can do to help here. Need to use my chain lightning.
Jay, of course.
Matching sequin blazers?
Hell yeah. Phew, that was close.
Spider-Man! Calm down so I can thank you properly! Thank you for making this possible. Holy crap. You really got Spider-Man in on this? Best day ever.
Anything for love, guys. Happy for you both. Enjoy homecoming.
All right. Let's see if I can do just a couple more side missions here.
Maybe I should have a phone so I can turn it away. No.
Hey, I heard you lost a toy drone.
It's lost. It's not a toy. I
I was using it to gather aerial footage from my senior project.
Cool, don't care.
I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building.
Thank you.
Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Hear lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, okay then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
Miles.
It must be stuck on the roof. Check the
tower. Alright, can it just be a simple shiny drone doing that?
Snapping a photo of campus for us?
How do you make that happen?
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it?
You're pretty specific about where to take the photo.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was trying to get to the edge.
Project part of this year's AV Club recruitment meetup. This shot doesn't wow the new kids. I don't know what will.
The students on campus will love it. Great shot of the quad. Best launch spot, hands down. Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that, and we're golden. We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse.
My caption? My picture. What, you? Taking a picture of. Freaking useless thing. What the heck? Yeah.
Epic! An impromptu shot of ponies in action.
Come on, stupid camera. Why would the older camera sit?
That's perfect. One of my favorite thinking spots on campus. The plants make great company. Cool. Nice action shot of the drone. You capture their movement. Been up there. I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it's still watched. One last favor. It's the last thing we need. Could we get a tour of campus?
Come on! No, don't report. Some keep playing. We got time. Does it look like I have time? I'm trying to film here. I have a second playthrough because I want to, you know, do one by myself.
Hey, while you've been up there, I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it's still blocked. One last thing. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly through.
Alright, I'll get something nice for you.
Freaking drone.
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
There. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast.
You'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me.
You better let the master cinematographer handle that part.
I got a report that Lance was kidnapped.
That Lance? Everything okay?
Lance! He was kidnapped by Midtown.
Don't you guys have, like, a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point. Look, they explained it in this note.
Alright, so if you're reading this, you're probably a wannabe scientist from BV. But you have to do some Midtown level science to finish our puzzle. Get Lance back, don't worry though. If you don't, we'll make him look real nice in front of everybody. Good luck, here's your first clue. The boat has sailed, but you should steer, you solve our puzzle, engineer. Good luck, signed RJ.
Pretty sure that note leads to the steward building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah. I'll look around.
Sounds like Midtown.
Wait,
Midtown.
The steward building? Wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Did you find him already?
Not quite. But I have to know. Why the steward building?
A BB kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Steward Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow.
Well, there's a good way to do that. It's how you pick up the light, and you
maybe
switch
I
it over.
Maybe I can re-angle these beams.
Put that there, yes. Put that there.
Sweet. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little look. Get a message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. To find the next clue, all a band together. BIPOC artist. Haley's the art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help. Sending you a pic.
BIPOC artist. Birds of a feather. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Alaban needs though.
Thanks, Haley. How old are you?
That thank you was plenty. But I'm always down for coffee.
There are murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How are we doing?
I'll find Lance soon. I think. Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now I'm at Rodney and Third, trying to find the next clue.
Where Andrews Ullivan's painting is? Yeah, makes sense.
Ullivan? Midtown mentioned him in the clue. Who is he?
His own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that. Is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail.
Not you.
Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent the pic.
Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BB and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regional. Ended in a stalemate.
That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Damn. Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Vision's has Spider-Man on the side. Is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive. How do you even have time to set this up?
No, God, no, come on. What is wrong with you? Yeah, we'll go after the one that you haven't even pulled on once.
They've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one. Main. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait. Why didn't the second one light up? There must be more to do.
That means I did that wrong? No, awesome. I can't turn that hand in. I hate this. Oh my god, the puzzle. Yeah.
It's not like there's any... Oh wait, no, you gotta do this. You gotta go this way, idiot. Whose idea was it, this stupid gay crap? Can't turn that. That's still that way. What, this way? Let's do the main mission. I'm just gonna fast travel over to it. I really don't have time to freaking waste time. Thank you. this episode of Elite.
Hey, friendly people, what's been up? I found the sweetest.
This episode will finish the Mysterio crap, and hopefully there's some admissions.
Make a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Babe, see you in coffee. Just wanted to check in. See how you're doing.
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee's still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go or where I've been. Entiendo que te digo.
Yeah.
Out. You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls.
Come on. Do you need me to go?
You just finished telling me how busy you are.
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Carmen. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but the funding fell through. If this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
About preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
The freaking thumbnail of this video. Nothing really interesting to have here.
There we go. The control panel. Relays are overloaded. Back inside the wall position.
Alright, me getting mad at a stupid
power surge or something. Who are these guys?
Mysterio crap.
That's how Angela got locked down. They only sent the system so I could stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. You wouldn't have seen Martin Lee. Thanks.
I can't believe I let him. sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Let's get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Taxi drum already in the truck, right?
Yeah. We got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Shoot that little robot thing!
Together. Don't you punk out on me. You can do this. Another bed above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my issue.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise?
Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man, I get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things. Get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
Last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
LJ have flown past those guys, and they don't see me. But the second I get all their bats turned.
Okay, getting a stronger signal now.
Screw you.
Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online.
No way, Miles. No way.
Get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
Spider-Bot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Yeah. Oh, Spider-Man's here!
Yeah. Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Thank you.
slowing you down.
Not today.
Thanks for that, Billy Bash.
Gotta stop those trucks.
Gotta pick one for now.
Give it up, guys. They're not getting away.
Sorry, Angela. It's a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor. There's still the fundraising gala. If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Oh, the original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
Should check in with Pete.
Yeah, we need to have a mission together with Pete. Miles and Peter. Well, most of them are Miles.
Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Alright, let's go on today's episode of Spider-Man 2. Hope everybody had a lovely day. Please like and subscribe if you have not. Remember, you don't have to. If you do, you can always subscribe later. Goodbye.